All right, welcome back to Planko Planet Coaster, and my coaster design page or park or whatever. Whee! So you can see some of the coasters that I've been working on, and there are quite a few. These, like Miner's Run, Baby Thunder, Rattlesnake, Mouse Hunt. Here is what turned out to be Cosmic, right? These, and this was Summer Breeze. No, it wasn't. This is Bucking Bronco. Anyways, these, you know, end up in my parks in some way, shape, or form. But I want to kind of show you what I've been working on. And we'll start here with Guardians of the Galaxy. I had the thought of doing some Marvel stuff. So, you know, I've been creating a bunch of different coasters, different types, toying around, having some fun. So let's hop on some of these and see how they go. And we'll start with Guardians of the Galaxy as soon as it finishes here and ends up with something in the station, which it looks like it's about to. So yeah, today's all about just seeing what I've created and possibly tossing some stuff into a world at some point. Of Das Galaxy. Let's come over here to Thor's Hammer. Here are the stats. Bada boop boodoo bop. Ignore the thing where it says number of inversions. I don't think there are any. But here we go. This single rail coaster. Two of them down. Let's come over here to Thanos. And here are the results. to watch as we built these, but you're gonna ride them. And at some point, you know, they'll end up somewhere. All right, we got a couple more to check out here. Let's head over here, check out Iron Man. Here are the stats as we launch. Set, get going. I do have all of these saved as blueprints, so if anybody wants, I can, pop these up on the workshop. Let's check this one out here. This is Spider-Man. Here are the stats. Then we've got one more afterwards. Wait for it to finish as we twirl around over top. And here we go. with Spider-Man if I make a park based on that, right, is to put some of the generic buildings, right, some of the pre-built skyscraper buildings. Where are they? Sky. No, that should be under blueprint. Sky. Some of the skyscraper buildings and other buildings. Just like in here, right? And around. So that you get this New York feel. Alright, and I'll probably go on to, the buildings would be on the outside, other shops and stuff would be on the inside. And I'd go on to the workshop and find some stuff. We got one more to go. And that's over here. And you know, obviously these can all change names if I decide not to do Marvel, but I still want to use some of these coasters, because some of these coasters are really daggum good. Especially this thing. This thing is extreme. But I really like Thor's hammer. I like this guy. This is a fun one. This last one that we're going to do over here is really fun. I also made this one called Big Kahuna. Here are the stats for it. I did not... I made it right after I made Iron Man. And for some reason I named it Big Kahuna instead of something based off of... based off of Marvel, as we go up here, and here are the stats. So I made it. Let's check it out for S's and G's. There's a lot more that we could do with this one, especially because the other stuff on the speed over here. That's Big Kahuna. Now we've got one more to go. This plucky little fellow right here. This is Black Panther. Here are the stats as we go up. Of all the ones that I've made, this is my favorite. It was also the last one that I made out of this batch. Right? So that's that. If I do this, you know, make on and make another one, which I might, I think Marvel would be fun. I think Marvel would be a fun challenge. You know what? For S's and G's, let's write Iron Man to get us out. And of course, I'll take the strike, I'll take the hit, I'll take the copyright, I'll take the whatever. This ride would be Ozzy Osbourne, Iron Man, with the music. Let's do it. That's it. Let me know. Hit me up. Let me know if you want me to upload any of these to the workshop. Let me know what you think about Suburban Adventure and all the other stuff that I've done, and just, you know, give me some love. Let me know what you think. Until next time, see ya!